spot here. We're just gonna ride around in this little area. This is the first time I'm taking it on actually on a parking lot where I can actually open it up. I just thought I'd run a little video real quick. This is actually my first time driving the X-Moto on a parking lot instead of just the driveway. So this is my first time I actually got to see what it's like to pin it like that and actually do a wheelie. Yep, this is pretty fun. Oh no, I did. I need more brake though. What the hell was that? Ow! Dirt mode makes it crash easier. Can you hear him growling and mumbling under his breath over there? Oh, I do. He just takes right off in the wheelie, look at that. Oh, god damn it. Right into the curb. I don't think street tires are made for that. Damn it. Ah. Think off that fast once the wheelie. God damn it. Kind of more fun if you just ride it in wheelie mode. Then you can wheelie. You like to show off, huh? Yes, I can ride a wheelie on a dirt bike. Miles. There's a 6 mile stretch down at not Lincoln City. What's it on? There's a 6 mile road that runs parallel with 101. And it we used to ride on the beach, just ride it all the way down from one end to the other. Once you get that balancing point, you could do just like this. You can go just like that every time. Hit the curb again. Oh! Oh, did it again. Well, I think Zeus probably wants to go. I just thought I'd run a little video real quick. This is actually my first time driving the X-Moto on a parking lot instead of just a driveway. So this is my first time I actually got to see what it's like to pin it like that. And I could do a wheelie. Yep. This is pretty fun. Oh no, I did. I need more brake though. have the moto tires on it, street tires, front and back, got a whole set, so I can swap my nobbies to my street tires within just a few minutes. If I want to go dirt bike riding or street riding, I can just swap it around. This is the first time driving on the street tires too. Had a little inside of the driveway, but that's not enough. This is what I gotta see finally what it feels like. I think I'm hitting LBC here real quick. I think so. Okay, that's good.